Well, that was short-lived. I guess we get no word game. And I have no idea why. My apologies. Fuck it. Just start the fucking stream, eh? Stop fucking around. Good morning, everybody. Hope you've all had a good weekend. Hope everyone's been feeling well. I need to move myself a bit. That's not good. That's too low. Yeah, whatever, I don't care. Audacity, thank you for the 5 gifted, dude. Hold on, I haven't got my notifications on. Thank you very much, man. I appreciate that. Thank you. Cheers, it, everybody. Yeah, man, that looks fucked. Sorry, I haven't got my shit set up. I don't know what changed. That's still garbage. What the fuck? Maybe it's because my head's so big. That's better. There you go. Alright, we better now. Time for a morning shoey. Oh, do a shoey! You can shut the fuck up! Fucking tell me to do a shoey, cunt. How about I take my fucking shoe to your head while my fucking foot's in it? How about that? Hey, Mega Man. Red Eye Case, it's so good to see you early in the stream, dude. Thank you, Audacity, again for the 5 gifted. I appreciate that, man. Thank you very much. Peter, what's up, dude? Haven't played Arizona, just wanted to say what's up. Hey, it's good to see you, man. All good that you haven't been playing RuneScape. Valamore's coming soon, though, so you might want to start. 1v1 me right now. Yeah, in real life. You know I'd fuck you up in a 1v1, right? Great to be here for the stream. Anytime, man. Oh, man, you fucking dog. Nug Mafia, what's up, dude? Come on, kill the unicorn. Come on. Come on. How hard is it? Thank God. Jesus. You said make it a weird-ass restricted account like Randy? What, do you want to see me play something like that? No. Abso-fucking-lutely never. No. No, sir. No, thank. No. Nah, I couldn't. I can't do that because, like, I don't have, no, there's no new raid, we get Colosseum. I can't do that. No. It doesn't work, man. I can barely talk about it. Like, that's how fucking no it is. Hard for Valamore too. I'm pretty keen for Valamore, yeah. I'm mostly keen for the content to be able to, like, stream it and experience it with you guys. I don't really care what it comes with, because I know within, like, 3 days, I'll be back, like, trying to grind a Voidwaker out of some shit before they nerf that. What's up, Joe? How are you, man? Has been a while. Hope you're doing well, dude. It's been a while for you too, Aaron. Hope you're doing well, man. Colosseum? Yeah. Colosseum hype. Let's do it. Where's the superiors? All right, we got the ranger and I'm getting smacked. All right, it's a 1. Restricted accounts have been played out, in my opinion. It's a different type of creation. It's not content creation for me. Like restricted accounts and like tilemans and all that shit, that's RuneScape content, you know? I don't want to do that. I just want to stream, have fun, and jump on trends and talk about like what's hot. That's all I want to do. That's the best way for me to do my content, and that's what I find the easiest. I don't want to like play RuneScape off stream more than I already do, and then record it and then spend time editing it and like pretending to give a shit. I can't do that, man. Hell no. That's oh god, sorry. It just doesn't work. I want to do the least amount of work possible while achieving the most, like, amount of, I guess, success, I guess. And that's what I currently do, yeah. Fuck a series, what up, Beans? Is new foods in Varlamore alone are going to be a game changer? They should be, yeah. I'll let some geek that cares about it more than me, though, to figure out the metas on it. Ridiculous grind, especially those defense fields. Yeah, like, I wouldn't fucking do it. It's not worth it. I find pleasure in a different sort of content creation, which is opening my mouth and just spewing shit. And I think you guys enjoy that more for me. You don't want to watch me do a series. You don't want to watch me do a fucking wild build. You want to watch me say something controversial, make you laugh, and then tell you to fuck off at the end. That's what you want from me. While I also, achieve results as the best player in the game. I need more leaf. Any quests of boss guides at A1? Well, they are, absolutely. And that's it. I just play the game, I have fun, teach you something hot, and then I move on. What's up, Matt Stevens? How you doing? Right, we're gaming. Love my style, thank you, Spacey RSPS. Ew, private server. Yuck. Ew. Disgusting. I'd watch whatever you put out. Care for the content, stay for the wild Aussie man. There you go. Exactly. Thank you though, I appreciate that. Let's fuck this guy up real quick. Bust a nut. Stomped instantly. Bam. Imagine if I didn't eat and then he just one hit me. What are your thoughts on birds for traveling? No. I think the only time transport systems in this game work is if they're super convenient and fast and reliable. And the only way that the bird traveling system is going to be even remotely useful is if it's the only form of transport around Varlamore. It's that simple. Because we've got various, like, no one uses the minecart system. No one uses the eagle system. No one uses the hot air balloon system. Because it's all garbage and out of the way, and there's easier and better teleports in the game. You use the charters only until you get the teleports that are convenient. Oh my god. When you get one shot, you gotta play RSPS. Okay, if I ever get one shot, I'll start playing a private server. Roger. He's playing house, exactly. So, if Varlamore doesn't have easy to get around teleports, it's gonna suck donkey dick, because that's exactly how it was with Zaya. So the bird system's gonna be completely dead on release. 100%. Not worth using eagles. It's too slow and it's too out of the way. Finally, to watch the big horse. What's up, Juana? Go. How are you? Kind of evil. What's up? My first purple on my iMage today. Arcane. Fuck yeah. Very nice. Had the diary reward or something cool. Is the diary coming with Varlamore? The best result, the mushrooms and fossil island. If that's the case, then that's sweet. Cody, what's up, dude? Hope your condo is fun and interesting. It should be. Do you think the birds will be like translation? Wow. Where you watch the flight, like using magic carpet? If you do, then they're shit. No one wants that. It's too slow. We want instantaneous teleports. Oh, no way. Did I get hit? Oh. I thought I was well ahead of myself then. Are you serious? Mark, my bad. That should not have hit me. No way. What a joke. Yeah, 10-minute flight pass and wow, yeah, they were disgusting, dude. How's the paint job coming on the old girl? It's fine. It's good. It's just aligning the car has been a bit annoying. I've had to do some touch-up paint, and it's not been very... It's touched up fine, but you can see it. Like, I need to buff and polish it to make it, like, not stand out so much still. RSPS went one shot. That wasn't a one shot, you fucking halfwit. It was like an entire fight. You guys don't understand what a one shot is, dude. That wasn't one shot. That just means dying in general is a one shot. Like if you have one health, you get hit with one. Oh, that's a one shot. That's not how one shot works. One shot means you die from full health. Every round in a min, is your hardcore still alive? Of course it is. Yes, absolutely. Intent drop for a sec. Sorry. Yeah, that was absolutely not a one shot. But thank you for trying. Ooh, I need to make some prayer potions. That's disgusting. Yucky. That was weird to hit you. It shouldn't have hit you. It shouldn't have hit me, no. I must have lagged, or maybe I misjudged the timing, but I'm pretty sure I was safe there. I was confident that I was safe there, if I'm honest with you, but doesn't matter. Is what it is. Have you watched Dune 2 yet? Nah. Will I? Not really. I don't have any interest in it. What's the Pokemon Dragon items in your bag? It's called Inventory Grid. Damn, this guy's fucking sending the cipher, Vardy. What a nutcase. Good luck, boys. I should search out about buying a good vehicle to invest in for my family. You don't need to do that. Just buy a fucking something secondhand. We said Leviathan be easy and Vado is still on mobile. Yes, absolutely. Doom 2 is where it's at. Absolutely. Fuck Doom 2. I'm trying to play Doom 2. Damn, I'm not on the right spellbook. That's unfortunate. Big oopsie. Surely a Virtus piece. Best owned vehicle, use Chevy to hoe? Nah. No way that hit me, really. Fuck. I thought I got out of the way of that in time. What's his max hit through prayer? Mercedes GL450 or 550, big ass third now. You don't need a fucking Mercedes, dude. You a family car? Don't buy a fucking Mercedes, man. It's not worth it. Just get yourself a fucking... What? I clicked. Am I lagging? I fucking moved. The box came up and everything. Just get yourself a fucking Toyota or something, dude. Get yourself a fucking Hyundai Santa Fe. And you're sweet. All you need, man. Why do we have to, dude? Dude! I'm... Sure. This boss is fucking retarded, man. Dude, that... What the fuck do you want me to do in that situation? What the fuck do I do in that situation? You've got to be fucking kidding me. How many fucking ground tentacles needed to come up then? He filled the entire bottom region. What the fuck was I meant to do there? My fucking ass there, spellbook. That's insane. Fucking jelly bears. I don't know how much does this stuff for waiting on the hardcore. He's probably a lot more careful than I am and has better gear. So skill issue, but yeah, you got it surrounded. I mean, I ran out of prayer. I didn't know I was low on prayer, so that doesn't fucking help to begin with. If I didn't run out of prayer, I would have been fine. I would have been able to do the kill. If you have another kill, don't forget to spell. Yeah, I got it. You're good. Thank you. Justin Rowe, I picked the wrong time to start watching your stream rather than the videos instead. GG, try again. Mate, if there's one thing you want to learn right now, is that dying in this game is totally fucking fine, alright? And that if I don't die in this game, then you, the noob, the idiot, the dumbass, okay? You will never understand that dying is acceptable and you'll just spend your whole time crying in your bedroom. I can't do Desert Treasure 2, the Inferno is too hard. But if you see even the greatest fall, Mike Tyson's lost a fight or two, you know? Muhammad Ali, he didn't have a clean record. Even the greatest falls sometimes. It's totally fine. Okay? I get completely careless and don't care. I just think the game is gibbity gibbity garbage. It's totally fine to die. I die to pickpocketing all the time. Well, you're just fucking stupid. I have to watch your video again before I try to revive and I killed it once and it was crazy. Yeah, you gotta slow it down with the spells. Mike Tyson about to lose another fight soon. I don't watch amateur boxing, so I don't know. Yeah, Mike Tyson, Jake Paul, I don't watch amateur boxing, so I don't think about it. King does it purpose to be relatable to the viewers? Yeah, pretty much. That's probably the best way to put it. I don't want you guys to feel like you're missing out on content or something. Just so you just said, yeah, I was AFK when I read your message. You sent the message, sorry. I read it and you were gone. Oh, you are, man. Hope you're doing good. Are you a bit RuneFest? Fuck no, dude. Nah. I have zero interest in RuneFest. I will probably watch a few things from afar on the internet, but I will not be attending. Hell no. I've got better things to do with my time. I don't know if that your bofa on your main is still white. Yeah, of course. It's white on the gim too. I'll go and make a poster for you. Make a poster for me. What sort of poster? Chasing drops a GP here. If I was chasing GP, I would not be here. I don't need GP. I'm just here to do a couple of kills a day slash a stream. Just mixes up the content a little bit. Roll the dice at some Virtus. And then we'll go and fuck off and do some raiding. I might even try to do some Theater of Blood today again. We've surely got a purple on the fucking horizon. Freaking Condor. What do you mean freaking Condor? I don't need freeing. No, I don't want to go to Runefest. This isn't like a freaking Condor, let him go. No, it's a... I would, like, you couldn't pay me to go to Runefest. Well, you could, but you'd need to pay me a decent amount. More than you're willing to put forward, trust me. Fuck this ass up. Adamant Javelin! They couldn't handle me there? No, I think they'd be fine. I'm not like a fucking public menace. I'm not an impolite or like uncomfortable person to be around. I'm just better than most people in life. Huge my four ballistic and jay, that's it, dude. Fucking massive. Who would go to Runefest are the coolest? No, I don't think they are.
They're paying KINGCONDOR to basically be their RuneScape lawyer. And he's the only one defending them, you know what I mean? He's like, he's the only one fucking defending it.
I wish I got paid for that work. Hello's with dinner sized plates is intimidating. Dinner sized plates? Don't most people live with dinner sized plates? Isn't that the point of dinner? Oh, dinner plate sized spiders? No, they're not real. Well, not common. Well. Depends. Well. They're not that bad. It's the smaller fat cunt spiders that are a problem. Didn't play size toes, now it's only Queensland. Fucking toad lickers cunt. What? Oh, yeah, just gotta stay still for the entire game, because that game is good. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah! Does this cunt drain prayer, or is it just going down real quick? Fucking lick your bum, cunt! Boss is fucking shit. Nate, are you in the chat? Can you save me? Can we go to Tob? Get me the fuck out. Please tell me you are down to Tob today. Do you know the javelin heads you have now? Yeah, I've got a demonic gorilla task, dude. I'd be getting javelin heads. Don't believe me? I've got fucking 2,131 dragon javelin heads, dude. Make that 2,167. I'm a fucking javelin head boy. Man, the boys from the GIM team were laughing so much about your most recent 2-minute video. Fuck, we were dying for like a minute straight. Just the equipment needs to be bigger, man. Should bring combo eats, so don't have to sit on 30 HP. Yeah, no, I used to bring combo eats, but I'm kind of... I don't want to use my manta rays, and I've already got 19 sharks and 11 monkfish and 6 swordfish, so... And 23 turtles. I need to go cooking, okay? It's... Yeah. I do it to myself. I need to be cooking, but what if I'm doing offline instead? Nothing. Oh no. It's bad. But would you be willing to tob? Possibly, I would say maybe Beans might be around soon. I don't know if Fergo would, because he's at work, but I could try to string him along. This guy's done easy medium combat tier, huge. Just 1,500 raw sharks in the bank. Yeah, 3,000 anglerfish, raw. You know. You know what you should do while you wait for your top team to reply? Cook some fucking food. Nah, I need to do prayer pots. Actually, because I've only got six
look
prayer
at
pots.
That. Not bad. Good
cook
choice.
Food? Yeah, sure, here you go. I'll cook some food. Here you go, watch this, dude. There you go. It's fucking raw! There you go, Grayson. There's your cooked food, a fucking tuna fish. Let me go to, let me go to Varrop real quick. Grand Exchange. Take all this with me. I did a little bit of Next yesterday, boys, off stream. Didn't get anything. Oh, but tell you what, I found out people get really upset in Next if you're on the final phase tanking and you run away. It's so good. Get some early ones in. I won't be around all night. That's fair enough. Yeah, I'll be keen for some early ones. Would you a purple? Absolutely. Nah, I did Leviathan last week. We did Leviathan maybe tomorrow. Mass or groups? It was like a mass world, yeah. It's like 14 people. Do we need requirements for Varlamore? You need to do Children of the Sun. That's it. An extra 53 prayer pots, that'll do me for the stream. Okay. Beautiful. People even go, you need some mass swords? Yeah, of course. Go to Defender Barrett, don't you? No, it's just Children of the Sun. Usually a boss in WoW, Maiden of Tombs, which had a giant circle arena. We'd go and see how many laps we could do to get the boss to do. Nice. Could be one giving partner the quest, but we far away from Cape. Get your own Cape, fuck your partner, dude. Let me see what the Beanie Weenie's up to. She might be asleep. So I've got here. Where's Oomph? Has anyone seen Oomph yet? I kind of want to go back to... No, I don't. I don't want to. I'll let you know if and when I've got someone, Nate, for some Tob. Gonna learn Tob one of these days? Yeah, I'll be down to be along and teach you. Would need at least a fourth though. I don't have the gear to reliably help carry learners. What's up, T? How are you? If I get a scythe, then I'll be good too. Damn, I got 700 super restores. It's not bad. Order of operation at the moment is Max and Inferno, then Top. Yeah, fair enough. Not a bad shout. Decent order. I've got 60 Demonics left to kill. I still haven't got a fucking Zenite in like fucking 400 kills. It's disgusting. Have a discount on a year of sub for Valamore. Most likely won't be one, but man, can dream. I doubt they would do that. Maybe? I doubt it. I feel like they would have announced it by now. If they were going to do that. I don't think so. There are none of us left. Not bad. Is it one Zenite that blocked? Nope, I've got two Zenites still that I need. At 11:32, Demonic, no blood. No blood. You mean Zenite? That's a lot. I've got two. I'm at about 1,000 and something. Been skipping the tasks here lately? Nah, you gotta get it done, man. If you're an Iron Man, you gotta do it. I do have nine Scatizo tokens, to be honest. Skim, huge. And have one of those. No Zen is an 800. Damn, I shouldn't be complaining then, eh? Bilbo, what's up? It's a big boy. Was it ready to grab the pet from Scatizo? Yes, this account has the pet. Yeah. Damn, I didn't you shooting star. Hey, Buzz, what you gonna mid you there? That looks good. You nearly banked, I can do that. What world? Oh, I can't do 5-8, can I? Damn, there's no good shooting stars around at the moment. Bugger. Got 400 of these cunts on legs and didn't get one? That's fucked. Dude, legs like his horseshit. Ready to sing for the 38 months, man?
Getting it fucking
thank
done.
Thank you for the, Nigel Bushy Bushy. I don't like this little torture gorilla cunt being down here. Got two shadows and like 10k's here though. Kill yourself. For dinner. How'd you get your first glory? Amy on the iron. I have a master clue that calls for one, but only 6-5 crafting. I think my first glory was a trimmed one from a hard clue. If you've only got 65 crafting and you're doing master clues, you should hit shooting stars up. Like, my hardcore has 69 crafting, for example. So you should hit up shooting stars. I've got like 80-something banked in shooting stardust. Nate, we might have a top team. Beanie Weenie may be coming along. And she's a scythe magnet lately, so... Unfortunately, we have the curse of the no purples. Curse of the black pearl. custody of the scythe today. Oh, huge. Oh, you got Will's scythe. Nice. We'll turn the shitter gems into bracelets for more crafting and alchemy. Absolutely. That's what I do. Big spec. If you and Nate want to let me know roughly when you guys will be ready, I'll be keen. If you want me to finish this trip, if you need time to prep or whatever. Savage Legends got 467, surely. Oh, hold on, wrong account. Alright, 15 minutes, let's do it. It's a 750 total at work? Come on, man. Where's a good shooting star? 443. Move! Nice. Alright. There we go. Naked top run? No, that's for OnlyFans. And not my OnlyFans. In the showers at Ram Ranch. Sharks? Oh, big. There you go, Nate. We got sharks for our Vardivus. Actually, I'll be using them in Tob. Will I melee or range, you think? Are you range? Still range. Yeah. Yeah. Take your pick as Oz Tob shouts the $400 Tobs and fly Mexican boxes into the Golden Eagles. In the showers at 9/11. But the showers are actually just people jumping from the buildings. Squeaky Sam, what's up? So what's the fact what Prey Gorillas pick? No. Oh, they might actually, I don't know. You'd bring Alex here. Bringing Thralls here is a fucking retards. I think bringing Thralls to Demonic Gorillas, you gotta get over yourself. Man, the Arclight is fucking these guys up. I'm about to hit 98 range as well. 29k XP. How many other scans you got? Four, I only actively play two. I think. One of each. I don't include Ultimate Iron Man. Revenge here, every mistake equals DPS. Well, if you make a mistake every 30 seconds, sure. I bring Alex here because, well, money. And then free teleport out. Come on, give me a Zenite. Just one. Give me the Tormentor Bracelet. You're getting fucking Alps. Does the Winter Todd worth the extra points? No, not yet. Not until the Winter Todd update, which comes with Pole 82. KC now, too damn high, dude. Too damn high. I've got two Zenites. I've got the Suffering and the Anguish. This sounds like an anime song. I don't think it's an anime song. It's just part of like some drum and bass mix. Winter Todd update? Yeah, Pole 82 is going to be about Winter Todd and various other minigames, I believe. That's what they said, at least, anyway. Still sus us up, dude. Good to see you. Has been a while. It's been a while. Yeah, stand still. That's good. First time hearing this? Oh, you haven't watched my latest video, then. One of them, at least, anyway. Way to call yourself out, dude. Coward. For love of God, move the cold intro for Winter Todd. I think that's what they're probably going to look at doing, which would be massive. Because it's really fucking annoying grinding Winter Todd. Main reason I don't do it is because it's just fucking shit. I think Bam Bam should fight for Joga's bare knuckle MMA. What? Oh, should fight for the what? Who's Bam Bam? I'm thinking Robert Whittaker. Is that who people call Bam Bam? Oh, Tied Two of Us, that's it. It was one of the Aussie cunts. Two of Us, right, that's it. I couldn't remember who it was. Flintstones, pretty much. Should fight for a bit for Joga's Bare Knuckle MMA. Who does he fight? As opposed to what? He's fighting this weekend for the UFC, right? He just lost again today. Oh, right. It was today, wasn't it? Yeah, he lost again. That's right. Yeah. I forgot the UFC was today. Right. So UFC going to cut him or what? I mean, he's just a prime example that you just can't punch your way out of everything. don't know, it wouldn't surprise me if he loses another fight, he's probably gonna get cut from the UFC, to be honest. Some might be clutch in bare knuckle MMA. It's just street fighting, like, it's just typical Abbo shit, to be honest with you. So I wouldn't be able to tell you, man. Couldn't tell you. How did he lose today? Racist? Not racist at all. Junior Santos is their first champ. Right, okay. What I think doesn't really matter. He should just do what he can to keep making a living with fighting. But if he gets cut from the UFC, then shit, the money's gonna go down from there, isn't it? I think he should, I think he's been trying to acquire new skills with his fighting, right? Got submitted first round? Yeah. Yeah, when you rely on just fucking swinging for the fences, you're gonna get submitted easy. Devin, what's up, man? Good to see you. The heavyweight division in the UFC is becoming a lot more talented, right? A lot less Brock Lesnar and a lot more Cyril Gane. Has been a long-term successful fighter with fat tits and love handles? No. For good reason. Well, I mean, you could say Daniel Cormier, but let's be honest, John Jones was better. More of that alcohol abuse gut, hard gut, yeah. And he was in better shape when he was fighting, at least, as opposed to how he is now. Now he's fucking chonky. Asmal just had an awkward meeting with John Jones. Really? Alright, let's do some Theater of Blood after this kill. Because this trip is just getting extended. I'm going to be here for the entire fucking task at this rate. Beans, you ready? At Top Bank, awesome. As I went for a little shoulder tap, JJ pushed his hand right off. Nice. They're probably not going to fight though. I don't reckon. I reckon Jones will dodge it. Are you gonna be the first one to snap the new quiver? No, I don't give that much of a shit about it. I'll let the fucking people that need that lift in their life to figure it out, then I'll just copy paste the meta because I'd rather have fun than break a leg. All right, Theater of Tobbies. Beautiful. Well, we've only got 8 slave amulets yet left. Surely we get a purple today. We are so dry. Most upgrades to the linear, yeah, pretty much. When can I start making Divine Super Combats? That's gay as shit. We no longer need to get slails, transfer gear and shit. No worries. You take your time. I'm going to get a Pepsi Max anyway. So, give me 2 seconds. Because I know this might seem like a joke to you guys, but I've unironically got a bottle of water next to me and we ain't drinking this shit. Not long term anyway. Show us the Braids logs. They don't exist. It's empty. I'm not even kidding. It's empty. Living shambles seeing water for the first time? Fucking shut up, cunt. Okay, here's an update on the hardcore while we wait. So we have, we're about to hit 89 mining. We are chilling, dude. We have 71,000 Stardust, boys. We're closing in on 92. I don't know if we're gonna hit 100K Stardust by 92, but that's pretty much all I've been doing. That's it. Filling up my gem bag. That's all, nothing else. How many gems can you fit in this bag? I've got 50 sapphires in here. I thought it would have been full by now. So, yeah. That's pretty much it. That's the update for the hardcore. We're mining, and then we'll be crafting, and then we'll be agilitying, making money. Ian Farris, what's up? Good morning, man. I feel like more people should get to this 90 mine. You really should. Yeah, especially this fat boy guy. Oh, am I muted in game? Why the fuck am I muted? No way. Oh, no wonder Fergo couldn't see my message. From Next? Dude, those people at Next need to be fucking thrown under a bus. Fergo, do you want to come top? I asked if you wanted the top. Fuck. Fuck those people at Next, dude. Oh man. Fuck. Visit work? Yeah, I figured that would be the case. Fair enough. How's Pokemon plushie collection going? Good. My son has 6 Pokemon plushies now. Oh, 60 of each. Okay, cool. With the perm mute? Let's see how long I'm muted for this time. I don't think I said anything too racist, so I'm not going to show it on stream just in case. I may have been a naughty boy. So let's just keep this perfect image of me being this fucking Christian white knight, depressed 40-year-old virgin with a kid at the age of 35, still lives at home with his parents, sort of thing, you know? But Tornadoes are saying the same thing, third minute. That's fucking cringe, man. Let's have a look. Alright. Where's my Jagex account? Alright. Where is Papa Ray? What are you using the gems sword level crafting? Bracelets. Then you out the bracelets. It's easy money. You're a racist, my bro, but it's all cool. Thank you. Appreciate it. Account status. Temporarily muted for 19 days. This may be earlier if you submit a successful appeal. Guys, look how quickly I've been muted. 28th of Feb and then 16th of March. Fucking just over 2 weeks between the mutes. Oh my god, I fucking hate players in this game. They're but fucking bitches, man. Let's have a look at the evidence. Alright, let's have a look. Everyone here is a gay lord. Fuck you. Let him die. Yep. Someone said they hurt my mum steps on Lego. Kill yourselves. Yep. And someone said, do it yourself, coward. Yep. I called everyone poofters. Yep. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Cool. It's just a bunch of their text. I called everyone idiots. Some guy tried to cough at me. I called him an idiot. And then someone said, keep running that mouth like you do. And I just said, 1v1 me. And then he didn't reply. Oh no, he said, open your mouth, I got you. Someone told me to leave next. I said, if you beat me in a 1v1, I'll leave. He said, lol, I said, thought so. And then I reported someone because he said, retarded. And then I said to call the cops. I was definitely, I deserved that mute, 100%. There's something else in there. I'm scrolling through like a bunch of their chat and my chat. There were no racial slurs thrown around, but there were racial insinuations. That 100% happened, absolutely. South of Legends Guild, here we go. Mentioned Gay Poofters and it's an instant mute? Probably, I don't think it was that though. It was probably the mass report. So what happens in next is, right, is, on the final phase of next, if she is attacking you, you're meant to just stand there and tank it, right? But I was on 2 HP constantly. Like, I was barely out healing it with bruise. So I ran so that she would stop meleeing me. And everyone got upset. So if you do mass next, people get really upset if you run while she's trying to melee you in the final phase. They get fucking furious. They really fucking hate it. So now I just keep doing it. I've never seen people get so fucking upset. So I just keep doing it. Apparently she does more damage. I don't think that's the case. I think that's bullshit. So yeah, yeah, pretty much just had a big argument with the room, told them all to kill themselves. It's good. Alright, I'm ready. We ready? Let's do it. Oh, I'm muted. Here, let me just hit you one of these. Oh, Nate with the shadow. Here we go, boys. My man. Let's fucking do it then. The Theater of Blood Shadow. Do you have Herbie? Nah, I haven't even got the hunt level to start hunting yet. Need another? Oomph, if you want to come by after this run, absolutely. We'll send a trio first, and then come by for a four-man, why not? I was actually looking for you earlier to come by. If you want to jump on the melee roll. Sounds good? Beautiful. Let's fucking go. Today is the day we get a purple, finally. Good morning, Corn Bussy. How you doing, man? Got two scythes as well. You got a scythe too, right, Oomph? So I have three scythes? Oh man, we're going to be speedrunning today. We got burnt last night, so if we don't get one, Jax is sexist. Fuck yeah. Big stuff, huge. Let's go. Yeah, make some coffee, dude. Let's do it. I should really go for the Swift Blade once I've crafted my Blade of Saddle on this account from LMS. Man, I love trio freezing, man. It's so easy. Ouchies. Oh no, not good. Sorry. You have to dedicate it to in the spontaneous quest grind? Oh nice, hell yeah. We'll keep everyone updated. Sounds good, Grady. Looking forward to the news on DT2. Good luck. This game is great. Fuck, hell yeah it is. Every time I click the stream, you are raiding in Leech gear. What a player. These guys told me you deserve a medal because you don't deserve any teams. Trek, you've got fucking brain damage kind of thing. This is Leech gear. You're an inexperienced player in this game. How the fuck is this Leech gear? Please, tell me. I would love to know. Man, acts like I didn't start in Leech gear myself. Exactly. Shit player, shit gear, shit accent, quick game. Yeah, I bet that cunt's never coming back to the chat. There's nothing better than being criticized by people that only experience endgame raid content through streamers. Now, this is the sort of guy that thinks a fighter torso will be better in here than a fucking dark play body. Therefore, I'm leeching. 100%. Crossbow, blade assailed on, no void for range. Why would I void range what? I'm not ranging, you fucking retard. Why would I bring void for range? Crossbow's fine. I only range one thing in this raid, which is the Nilo boss, and I got the Dragonstone bolts. They're fucking S tier. Blade assailed on is great. I'm an Iron Man. What? The only thing better than this is the Scythe, which I haven't got. This isn't me leeching. This is you being retarded. This doesn't make any sense. I guarantee you, I could out PVM and PvP you in any content in the game. Name it, sign it. 100%. Look up Tre- I'm not looking you up. I don't give a shit. You are inexperienced. 100%. You bring void range to get more points at Nylos, you idiot. The points don't work like that in Nylos. What are you talking about? In Theater of Blood, points are, you're already awarded full points in Theater of Blood. Points are lost by deaths. Otherwise, it's a full point raid from the entry. You can literally just look up how the points work in Theater of Blood. It's not a point-based raid where you gain points for damage. Your damage in the raid is lower. So, we're doing... It's a free-for-all for me and they split and we're friends. This isn't randoms. The raid is still the same. It makes no difference. And I only range the Nilo boss. It doesn't make any sense. It's not a leech. That is not... You have no idea what leeching is. I guarantee you I could out PVM you with my fucking eyes shut, dude. Oh, shut up, Beans. I didn't mean friends. Sorry, my bad. Name made it sound like me and Beans are friends. Yeah, good band. That guy's got fucking brain damage, eh? I fucking hate people like that, man. They're fucking everywhere, too. Getting it fucking done. Like a chat. Fucking everywhere, man. This is what Bodhi did with a Dragon Scimitar and Ring Crossbow and Void. Nah, that cunt has no clue what he's talking about. Off with head, absolutely. That's the sort of, like, those sort of people think that gear is more important than, like, just pure, like, skill, ability to click. Knowledge. Shut up.
A person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except
thoughts. Let's do it.
So he loses touch with reality.
Don't you really tell us how you feel about the Aboriginals? Why don't you really tell us how you feel about the Aboriginals? What do you mean?
I mean specifically.
What's that got to do with Aboriginals? I don't get that. Such a bad jam goes too hard. Wait, is that a good or a bad thing?
I'm not saying that thinking is bad. Like everything else, is useful in moderation. A good servant, but a bad master. And all so-called civilized peoples have increasingly become crazy and self-destructive because through excessive thinking, they have lost touch with reality. That's to say, we confuse science.
Oh, oops. Wrong angle. Sorry, boys, I let a few melees in. Pulled a lot of shadows today? Damn, that's nice, dude. GG on that. Little vampire potbelly goblins hobbling around coming after you. Yes. Dude, I love the name Ricky Bobby Jr. Hope you're doing well, dude. Guys, my stamina ran out. Leeching. Leeching.
This would have rather money than tangible wealth. And a great occasion is somehow spoiled for us unless photographed.
And Nate, using a shadow in the Nilo room is actually leeching as opposed to the Sang Staff because the shadow is 5 ticks and the Sang Staff is 4 ticks. It might have a higher max hit, but you're actually slowing the rune down and you're wasting ticks, which means you're wasting points. Okay, because the max hit doesn't really make too much of a difference when the enemies only have a max of 16 health, some even have 8. So you're actually leeching. So if you can stop trolling and start using a Sang Staff instead, Nate, that would be great. Thank you. Can't believe I raid with someone like you. Fuck people like that, yep. Reality is nah, people hate to see like casual players like me being better than them. Is what it is. Oh my god. The fight cannot be explained in words. Oops. Lionel Hatman for the win? What are you talking about? He's using a shadow instead of the Sang. He's slowing down attacks, he's trolling. How can he be winning? Don't encourage him. How dare you? This is the only place in this raid that I range, like, consistently. Or actively range. You as you are.
One must live. We need to survive. To go on. We must go on.
Tank a hit, why not? Fuck him, dude. What's this always a dude use a fang and sand crabs? Yeah. Fang hits hard, did you know that? Ouch. What's up, Coda? How you doing, man? Sorry for missing streams last few days. Don't be sorry, man. You're good. Been drinking a bit too much. Hey, as long as you're looking after yourself, you're having fun while drinking. You're not drinking to forget or regret. You're just drinking to be good. That's the main thing. Oh, we're gonna get an early fucking ball at this rate. Think Robert may be an alcoholic. he does drink a fucking lot, hey. Travis, what's up, dude? Good to see you. Reaper, how are you, man? Nate with the fucking shadow, dude. Is the shadow good on this cunt? Alcoholics go to meetings? No, I think you could be an alcoholic and absolutely not go to meetings. Alcoholics that want to improve go to meetings. You're not one ticking the maze? You're wasting time in a raid. Jeez. You're meant to go through as fast as possible and completely fuck your team over if they're not paying attention. Especially when they're on American ping, beans. Oh, I got smarted. I was waiting for someone to pipe up about the Fang being a leech item in SOAT. Nah, the Fang is pretty huge here, especially when I don't have a defense drain repping. So we're kind of just chilling. It's better than Blade of Saldor for sure. Why aren't your wigs walking? Sorry, mate. Who is this Leech Maze Runner? Hey King Leech, why aren't you using a scythe? Ah, yeah. You should be death dotting. Sorry, not death dotting. Tick eating that ball. Because I'm actually wasting DPS running around SOAT. Nah, I've raided with camps like that before, dude. In theater, but they're fucking so difficult to raid with. Wait a minute. Hold on. Wait. Hold on. Stop. Don't people know how to attack one? Did you miss the guy that spurred out? Oomph? I think you're making coffee. Remember one more after this? You got some. We've got Oomph joining in after Robert, but if you want to make it a five man, we can roll the fucking dice for sure. But if you don't have a scythe, you are leeching, and therefore are not invited to the party. I'll stack up on those restores, boys, so I can sneak them out. Well, Ma hasn't said anything. What do you most excited about the Valamore update? Honestly, just streaming it. That's all. Name change soon? No, what for? King's kind of sassy today. Yeah. Standing where was the soap? Gotcha. Okay. Are you melling or ranging beans? And are you going clockwise or anti-clockwise? And try and walk? Alright, I'm gonna start in this corner then. South to north? Well, that doesn't fucking help me, does it? We jump to the Coliseum first. I think we'll go to Coliseum first, yeah. YouTube chat's highlights needs adjustment? Yeah, probably. What's up, Boa? Oh, fucked up. Yikes. Bit spicy, boys. Chewing the mole slippers even? I'm not doing beginner clues with mole slippers, can't fuck that. Oh, Beanie Weenie Penny Poncini! Dead. Leeching. Leeching. Leeching with a scythe. Leech. Not carrying, he was leeching. Yeah, typical fucking, like, 2D mindset, eh? She took the racism route. Shut up. Beans, you can't time Julian out for 10 minutes. It's only if I get told to sit. Get Julian back in here. Where is he? Julian, you got 10 seconds and you're back in the chat. As Will's representative, he needs a side pack. Understandable. Beans love to bonk? She does, yeah, she loves to bonk. They call her the big Bonkosaurus Rex. Enjoy watching the ref from the viewer gallery. Ah, you're good. Oh, oops. I can drop a shark. Unless you've got a spot beams. Sounds good, good D head. Yeah, oh, chaps, nice. Who's here for the, excited for the adjustments they posted about? The adjustments? Robin Ashara, such loose behavior, I know, right? Since everyone's leeching off your raid, mind if I join? Could use a zero effort purple? Absolutely fucking not. Oh, the MTA adjustments, yeah, they're huge, eh? Duff Chatter, what's up? How you doing? Oh, let's do it, boys. Oh, wow, Benji did bring thralls. I thought you were leeching the whole raid. My bad. Chat, I didn't bring Ancestral to boost the Dawnbringer's special attack. So I'm leeching. Sorry. Kevin, what's up? I'm actually disappointed that the chat is leeching at 67 likes. That's big leech behavior. Can't believe you guys are leeching the fucking stream like that. Oh, I don't even have the spec yet, dude. My bad, it's all good. You guys will learn. More likes, more likes, more yikes, more dykes on bikes, screaming yikes, taking hikes, purple chests, and ditter bussy. Any purples yet? Mate, I haven't had a purple in Tob ever on this account. I've only seen 2 in 50, 60 KC. I've been leeching too hard. Time is it for everyone? It is 10:02 PM at night. Do you know two parkles here? Yeah, man. You got a purple this KC? Yeah, the leech purple. Yes, Nate. Let's go. She throws cabbage for beans to eat, not steaks. True. Yeah, she can stay vegan. Top is a vegan raid. Yellow clip? What the fuck? I didn't even see the yellow. Should head top because the vampires drink blood. I don't know if blood is vegan. Is blood vegan? Like blood isn't really like something. I mean, I guess. Merc from Hercules is a weapon. What's Hercules? I know like who Hercules is. I played the game on PlayStation 1. Just like what Hercules exactly? Is blood vegan? I think it's a valid question. Milk isn't so blood shouldn't be. Right, yeah, fair enough. It's Mr. from the Disney movie. Oh, okay. I'll have to have a look. Any animal product isn't vegan. Yeah, but so what if it's human blood? Yeah, PS1 Hercules is goated, dude, for sure. Good luck! My vegan friend refuses to sit on leather couches. She's not eating them. I say she, because there's no way a fucking man acts that bitchy. No way. Too many, you skip too many beans. Beans, you skip too many! Beanie Weenie! You only skip one. Or you just leave. Beanie Weenie! Alright, time to leech, boys. It is time for Leech. No way, I hit zeros. Damn. My child is meta shit. Did she even drop pots? No. This was perfect. No, you're okay. Happens. Just a future reference. Oh my god. Sorry. I should have ran over to Nate. Oops. You did drop us? Yeah, my bad. I just fucked the KC then. That's my fault. Leeching. Beans cosplay, yep. Nate just question marks. The sound's off? What sound? That big ball. I don't play with those game sounds. That's for cowards. Not shot it yet. I should have kept my HP high. I didn't realize I was that low. My fault. Thankfully Nate is cracked. It might be a potions issue, I'm not sure. I don't know what Nate's like on restores. Cause he's gonna be getting hit for 74 in a minute. Should be able to run straight onto that. Beautiful. That's a good yellow placement. Kind of base using only visual cue. Yeah, that's just how I play. I would love for Trek to rejoin the stream right now. Yeah, he got banned for being a dickhead, so rest in peace. Good luck. My man. Yeah, he's got fucking plenty of restores. It might be a, sorry, Bruce. There's a restore on the floor, Nate, if you need it. Yeah, Nate's fucking cracked. I died for the purple, dude, 100%. Easy. Thank you very much, TY, for carry. My death was dumb as shit. I do apologize for that. That was fucking terrible. No purple, of course, not allowed. Bad luck next time. Doesn't matter what gear you have, that was a bad fucking death. Good luck, Beanie. On pet? Never lucky. Rigged? Nah, it is what it is. Sorry, wait, it's alright. Yeah, it happens. If you miss the tick, then you only have to skip one attack. Oops, here now, boys. It's all good. Glad it's all good. Absolutely. Who got the most points? Would have been Nate. Yeah. Warm up? Yeah, warm up. Surely. Oh, you're okay with just splitting through between you, Beans, and Nate, and then I take the... Oh, fuck it. No way you're coming too, Fergo. Suck a dick, cunt. This guy's just gearing up to troll. My strange fruit's still on the floor, boys. Imagine being muted. Yeah, imagine no longer being invited to the fucking raid. So, Fergo just pretty pots. Now, surely he's going for the solos. Every time I come around, eat the purple fruit for purple raid. Well, I was gonna leave it on the floor, let it despawn for purple raid. Do you reckon I eat it for the purple raid? I can eat it. Fergo and I doing duos? Yeah, huge corn. Nate, yeah, just accept oomph on the way through to the raid and we'll be sweet. Cheeky four man. Zombie Axe is so good for the mid iron. Can hit 29 for super strength. Yeah, dude, the Zombie Axe is nuts, man. I'd rate the fuck out of it. Yeah, it's definitely changed the, like, the Abyssal Whip is very, like, the grind for the Abyssal Whip is pretty much not worth it now. Like, I mean, you still want to kind of go for the Trident, because the Trident is significantly better than the Warp Scepter. But, like, the Zombie Axe, you can pretty much ride off a whip. Just go straight for the bludgeon. Sorry, elementary school when the whip came out. Yeah. I mean, the whip's it's a staple in the RuneScape, like, game, right? Nice. Big fucking hits. Ew. No blood spawns? Dude. Yeah, I'm letting two in. Gun the old school Jax launcher is holding a whip and bandage? Yeah, man. What's the direct upgrade to a whip? The tent whip, I'd say. Starting to see a perp when I get back from grocery shopping? Well, I fucking hope so too. Best of luck. Like us. The licorice whip? Right, that's it. After 10 whip, it'd be the blade of Saldor, really. Damn, I hit big then. No worries, Gum. Today I learned that bloat takes 50% damage when meat's falling from the sky. I did not know that. Did you guys know that? I did not know that. I just hit him for a 23 and that was a max hit. When my max hit him was 46. Big win for the recent proposed updates? Oh fuck yeah. 100% dude. Oh, look at that, boys. 21.2% personal boss damage on bloat in a four-man, which means I did the majority, or I at least did more than someone else who has a scythe. Leech. That's right. What's that cunt's name? Trek? Stick that in your fucking pipe and smoke it. Didn't even have a scythe. Easy, dude. Well, some of that damage is flying my team. Your maths is a bit off. 21.2. Oh, fuck! Shut up. It's a five man. Shut up. You're in a four man. Hey, Justin, no one likes a fucking genius, alright, cunt? Shut up, nerd. No one likes to be corrected, and no one likes you. That's why you're adopted. Alright, shut up. Same for you, Fergo. You fucking freak of nature, alright? You're meant to be on my team, not Trek's fucking retard team. Okay?
Actually, King, it's 25% in the four-man.
Don't believe everything you hear on the internet, alright? Oh. Wouldn't being adopted imply at least one person liked you, hence how you got adopted? No, adoption, when people adopt babies, that's because they're desperate for kids. It's less about how much you want to be accepted and how much they want to just accept themselves. They value parenting over you, don't worry. Hate to break it to you, but it's incredibly selfish to adopt a baby. Oh.
Drums.
Adoption is purely a financial decision. A bad one, very poor return policies. I'm sorry, can you explain to me how an adoption is a financial decision? Do you make money off the kids when you adopt them? Adopt for cheap, sell for high. Right, I see. Oh, the government pays you to adopt kids. That doesn't make any fucking sense. Do you get paid for putting kids up for adoption? Flipping kids, OSRS. Fuck yeah, dude. That's real flipping old school right there. Oh, Jax tells us, hold on, 2 seconds. I love how Jax tells us how big of lazy fucks we are by letting us know we have unfinished clues marinating in the bank. Yeah. It's an annoying fucking update. You adopted your parents? Huge. It costs like 100k to have a kid in America. Nah, I don't know about America specifically, but I think that shit's over exaggerated. People tried to tell me when I had a kid, they're like, oh, it's gonna cost you $1 million just to raise them to $18 million you spend on a kid. Bullshit. It ain't no way it costs that fucking much. So my spot, Sit Beans, he called it. Find a new spot. Alright, what do we got? Remington Mine 511. Should be camping mage if I'm gonna AFK. Okay. Literally 20k in hospital fees just to give birth. Oh yeah, that's fucked. See, in Australia you get paid, paid for having a kid. Yeah, paying 20k to give birth is disgusting. Do Americans have to do that, or is it just the minorities? Like the foreigners, whatever they're called. The illegals. There's no way, like, genuine taxpaying citizens have to pay to have kids. If your insurance is ass? Insurance for what is essentially 9 months in planning. Dashy Socks, what's up? Kids are only expensive if you have money. If you're poor, everything is free. Yeah. Fair. Lugas are taken care of better than citizens. That's what I've heard, actually, yeah. Hospital doesn't bill people on welfare. Sounds like the best thing to do is just be on welfare. Fuck getting a job, dude. But then you're kind of stuck in the mud. Got poor town 10, don't recommend? Yeah, I think most of us did, hey.
I just smell a wee in here.
What is that smell of wee in here? Please have chests for content. Yeah, it'd be great. Stop leeching. Medical here in the US is very
expensive. Oh, look at that. Not bad.
Just one round of chemo is like 140k for treatment. My mate had cancer and he got paid. Like, it made me want cancer. That's how much money he fucking got. He got like $400 in free fuel vouchers. I was like, fucking dude, give me some of that cancer. Blow a little bit of that fucking smoke my way, dude. That shit was crazy, man. He was like 1 or 2 months too old for the Make-A-Wish Foundation. So he wasn't allowed to have, like, he was going to get, like, a free trip to Japan or some shit, but he passed the 21-year-old mark or some shit at the time. He's got huge bills I can't pay. I'm sorry to hear that. That's fucked. Yeah, nah, my mate, I don't know what it cost him, like, in chemotherapy and stuff, but it was a very low stage of cancer. Like, him and his brother actually both had the same. I think it's genetic. But yeah, no, he got decent payout, eh? Mum had it and it hit us hard here in America. Yeah, that's fucked. But I paid $400 and having Captain America stand next to my hospital bed. Well, I mean, you can have, like, someone else. You don't have to have Steve Rogers. You could have, like, Iron Man. That'd be cool. Gonna be okay, at least. So that's good, man. That's good. What you could always do, right? This is what my mate had. This is a theory. Apparently it doesn't work in Australia. But it might work in America. Is you can rack up a shit ton of debt, right? Just like credit card loans, house mortgages, medical bills. And then you kill yourself. And then your family has to deal with it. My mate tried to do it. But he was told that the debt would just get cleared. So he was like, oh, okay, don't worry then. So now he's alive. He's braving. He's kicking. America's the same. You can do that in America? Hell yeah. Or getting the short straw and getting Hawkeye. Yeah, dude, if Hawkeye rocks up instead of Black Widow, fuck, dude. Take me now. Get me out of here. When's the Dota stream? Well, we've got Valamore coming out this week, so probably not this week. I'm gonna make sure I milk the content as much as I can. But maybe sometime soon. I'll brush up on my Lich and my Spanish. My Kano Wombo combo perfectos. Medical's only expensive in America if you have money. A medical debt is... Oh no. It's the least important kind of debt, okay. Because always with good medical bills, that's fair. Oh, that's pretty good then that happens. Focus, face is angry. I don't focus. Never focus. Hospitals use the unpaid medical stuff as a tax write-off as well. Oh, okay. Don't have room. You know what? I ain't gonna lie, Beans. If I had that shark last raid, I wouldn't have died to that green ball, my combo eat. I'm dropping my combo eat to pick up this fucking staff. You better not fucking get killed, alright? That's a lie. It's not a lie. 100%. If I had that shark, I would have combo weight. That's purely why I keep the hard food, to combo weight in those situations. I was 2 HP short. That's genuinely not a lie. but I dropped the shark for you. So you fucking remember that. Didn't even click until now, that's what happened. Because it just happened again. I didn't realize pillar was low. Fair play. Excuse me. $125 likes. Surely we get a purple, boys. Let's do it. Boing. Oh, huge. Boy, how do we move like that? Well, it takes us one lag spike and I'm fucking boing. Shadow better than Cypher. Unironically, yeah, if you have like the Desert Treasure 2 ring and shit, yeah, you can absolutely fuck here with the Shadow. But full best in slot mage on P2 Verzik is better than full best in slot melee. It might not be now that the Scythe had a buff, but before Scythe buff, it absolutely was better, yes. That's like Torvo and the one of the Desert Treasure 2 rings from melee, I can't remember which one. But it might be different now with the Scythe buff. But yeah, the shadow really is that fucking powerful, for sure. People want to sit there and tell me that it's not fucking busted. Shadow is so busted, it's so common in the reason, and so common is the reason I greenlocked TOA. The money is insane, why else would I stay there that long? Yeah, I think getting a shadow from TOA is fucking the perfect excuse to go greenlock it, eh? The sooner you greenlock TOA, the sooner you can get the fuck out of there. Sorry, I'm retarded. Oh, the dragon fire. Huge. Oh, no. We probably shouldn't have sent. We should have held. It's fine. I got far. Nice, Beanie Weenie. Bad luck, Oomph. Huge. Very good. Good luck on purple. Possible. Not likely. Not in this game. No purple. Never lucky. Ever. Considering doing a shadow rebuild here soon, if I can get my bank value to it a little more, but not sure. Yeah. Shadow rebuilds are huge, dude. I would have got an elite clue though, boys. Check that out. Huge. Thanks, Jagex, for the cunt reminder. Shut up. Spin the wheel yet? I have not spun the wheel yet, Anon. Let's do it. Ladies and gentlemen. Hold on. That's gone, and that's gone. All right, boys, tomorrow's tier list will be, let the wheel decide. The rules tier list, how spicy. Tier list on the RuneScape rules coming tomorrow. Anon, could you fast track that one to me, please? Thank you very much. I appreciate it. One none none tubbies? Sounds good. Let's make it 200. Never done a rebuild, so I'm a bit iffy, but I had a friend let me borrow his for a bit for tier, and I loved it. Well, doing a rebuild of a shadow is massive, but you're muted, you don't know the rules, how can you make a tier list? I'm muted, and I know the rules very well, because of how often I've been muted, okay? I can make the tier list, trust me, alright? You have to have experience with both sides of the law if you want to make fucking judgments on it, okay? You can't just be a goody two-shoes and know what it's like to be a fucking G. So, I'll have you fucking know, I am the perfect candidate for this tier list. Are we even sure if top drops purpose is right? I think we must be doing entry mode normals, hey? What's up, Ash? How you doing? I'm assuming we're ready, so I'm just eating. Is that a hard mode? No, because I don't know if Orm's got any experience of hard modes. Beans, I don't believe, has experience of hard modes, and I don't have a scythe. You don't need a scythe for hard modes, but with the little experience this team would have, then we're not making time. It's not worth it. And if you're not making time, then you're not getting the bonus purple chance, then there's no point doing hard mode. I have 125 mil bank, max combat, except 77 prayer. Should I try both rebuild or just keep doing Duke until I get afford better gear? You should afford better gear and try to go for 99 prayer. Both rebuilds cool, though, but keep going. Do more than just Duke. Do other things. Do some Phantom Muspar. Do some, do a little bit of raiding. Why don't you take the wheel and Have we got some TOA? You don't need a bow for TOA, just get a crossbow and ruby bolts, dude. Trust me, ruby bolt your way through fucking TOA, you can do more damage than a T-bow. Need RNG, but you can. Ali, what's up, dude? Bow for rebuild is nice, but I think if you all you can afford is a bow for rebuild, there's probably better ways to be making money and getting content done. I'm very good, Ali. Thank you. So I'm trying to read your comment as I go through this raid. Holy weekend is nothing short of amazing. I had a very busy weekend. Very big. Do you think base bloody combos would be sufficient for the Colosseum? Probably. Yeah, not to complete it, but probably to have a good go in there for sure. Don't have the life restriction invos and you won't have to worry about paying 500k. True. Oh, my bad. One's going in. Huge. The way the game is now, you can get away without getting a bofa. Yeah, I think so. I'm not gonna go for bofa on this account unless I get spooned it. Like, if I just get one conveniently while grinding CG now that I've got the blade. Otaku Heaven Gaming, nice name, dude. Welcome to the membership. Thank you for the GB Money PLS. Thank you, sir. You're a legend. 6-0 Bofa as an Iron Man is so nice. It is, yeah, it's huge. I have to go do some bando soon, try to pull a BCP. Put Rapier inside my fang? I feel like that's a troll. You're like, you should be funny. The king would be like, what? Why did you do that? What am I gonna do? But I've already seen the BitConnect scam, so I know that's a fucking lie. Charlie, Claws, or both during top? Both. I prefer Void Waker because it's more fun. But yeah, Charlie and Claws, take both. Especially if you're on the Lightbearer. How do you do a rules tier list right after getting muted? See, we were just discussing this earlier. You kind of have to know your volley. Hell yeah, let's fucking go, dude. the volley spec, that's the play. I've experienced both sides of the law, so I should be allowed to do a rules tier list, should I not? You're a little goody two-shoes, you know? I was behind, that's okay. Welcome to the future. Sit beans. We just gotta teach us street snarts, yet you still get scammed.
About your boy, going dumb, and it's something idiotic about your boy.
She wearing cheetah print. That's how bad she won't be spotted around the boy. I want my new whips and chains. You can't tie me down. But you can whip your lovin' on me, baby. That was a big challenge. I'm vanilla, baby. I'll choke you, but I ain't no killer, baby. Thanks for tutorials. Anytime, man. Zoro Short was, is what convinced me to start bossing. I love how concise you are. You're a champion, dude. Fuck yeah. Dude, I genuinely enjoy hearing about people starting bossing because of the shit that I spew. It's fucking awesome, man. Welcome to a better side of RuneScape. And if you've got any questions at any time, you come to this chat. If I can't answer it, the chat will. And if anyone bullies you for it, you just tell them to suck a fat one. Did you happen to see the Valamore trailer leak? No, don't think so. The bobs are what do it for me. Yeah, that seems to happen a lot, eh? Reverend Montana, thank you for handballing. Get it? Because it's football, handball. Thank you for handballing alcoholism onto your boy here. Let me finish this room. I'll do a quick shoey before we do soap. Well, the other three start soap. Thank you very much, Rebel. I appreciate it. And thank you for the football references. I have... Again, no fucking clue what that means. But if you give me less than 5 minutes to smash this room out, I got you, dude. Thank you very much. I hope you're doing well. I heard you got a boot race on the 19th of March. Best of luck with that. Not a shit ton of PBM because I feel I'm slightly more skilled, way less motivated. So who's really winning?
Some of that boy puss.
Yeah, everyone.
Pass interference defense number 99. The ball will be played on the spot of the foul and an automatic move stone down.
I have no idea.
Time for a drink. Boot is a maybe.
I don't know what that means. Boot is a maybe. Must ball Zoro, go must ball for GP, yeah. Enjoying your content, so I've got to subscribe to now. No worries. Panic Rev Rain. It's not about... it doesn't matter if you forget, mate. The point is that you're here now and you're enjoying it. I appreciate it, dude. Thank you. 100k subs by the end of the year, surely, boys. Not really one to set goals like that because they, you know, like, if you don't achieve it, it's just kind of like, you know, sit rat. And I don't want to put myself in that situation, but, like, I reckon we can fucking do it. I'll piss myself on camera if we do. Least favorite top room? Probably soap. I enjoy it, but there's definitely elements of soap that just make me want to fucking shit the bed. United vs Liverpool kicking off soon. United winning this 100%. It's not Premier League though. Are they going to use? Are they both playing 18? To be 2K Cyclops for the. For it? Wait, for what? The Dragon Defender? Yeah, it took me ages to get my Dragon Defender on both Discount and Squid Liquor, actually. Full strength for this cut match? Ooh. Might have to put a bet on that. When's the kickoff? Might have to put a fucking pony on it. We're gonna lose. That was a bit spicy. Jacob, what's up, dude? 35 minutes? I should be able to do it after this. So I'm going to do this boss. Then while the guys do soap, I'm going to do a shooey. And then after the raid, we'll put a bet on quickly before... I'm assuming Nate might want a smoke break anyway. And then we'll send a quick bet. Chelsea just beat Leicester. Fuck Chelsea, dude. Liverpool a favorite, really. I don't know how Man United's been doing lately. Man United's the sort of team that always, like, gets fucking close to, like, winning the cup and then just fucking shits the bed. They fumble, like fumbling is their fucking motto. You swear Chelsea's a money laundering front? That or they just decide to pull their finger out mid-season. Liverpool should beat United. But this year, like, Premier League alone has been fucking wild, man. Are aliens real? I would say they probably could be, yeah. It's entirely possible. Alright, let me go get a boot and a couple beers. Good thing I stopped at the fridge earlier, right? Two secs.
Better go grab my beer cause it's time for our almost boot ray. Boot.
No idea what the fuck she just said, but mut. Oh, Rebel, you said another 100, cunt. Fucking hell. I thought it was like Grayson or something. Fuck me. Okay. Fuck, boys. If you want to start, I can join you midway. Up to you. Or if you want to wait for me to suffer, I can do that as well. It's just if you've got Divine's Ticking. $100 donation for Struggle. Thank you, Struggle, for the $2. Appreciate it, mate. Well, Rebel, don't worry. I thought ahead. I heard your donation downstairs. Well, yeah. I thought ahead and I grabbed two beers. That's right. So there's no going back down the stairs. We're loaded. We're double parking today. I got you, dude. I should have brought up a bin bag though, but I'll do that next time. So don't worry. There is no replay on the stairs. Excuse me. Oh, stand north of Soach, so there's no balls bouncing between you and Nate if he chills mid-maze. Enough like being halfway and getting scared by the butt. Yeah, dude, it happens. It's fucked. What's up, Hunter? Oh, it's a bit frothy.
Bop!
No, but this one, Grayson. Boot.
Grayson sends the hundo?
Boot.
Fuck me, cunt. Replay the stairs? Oh, man.
Boot.
Give me some of that boy puss.
$100 donation from Struggle.
Fuck. Grayson, boys, just so you, for those that don't know context, Grayson just tried to play me and make me go back down the staircase, but luckily, I actually bought a third can up, so there's no fucking running back down the stairs, Grayson. Get fucked. But thank you for the 100. Sorry, mate, but I fucking came prepared. I know how this fucking works. And I know it's ambitious, but Rebel said maybe boot. I ain't running back down the fucking stairs 3 fucking times. I'm gonna need to get in there and help these boys too. But that is a full boot of beer. Okay, alright. Look, okay, I need to help Nate. Hold on. I need to help Nate, all right? Boy's in trouble. I'm in, Nate, I'm in. It's okay, all right?
Not bad.
Hold on. Go long range from the, from the boy if you want to split, have your own balls. But yeah, Nate, I guess I don't need to help Nate. That's fair. Nate doesn't need the help. He's got this. But, you know, the solo maze, probably not worth it when there's someone standing outside. Boys, hold on, all right? Don't let me, we can't throw the raid. We can't throw the raid. And Rebel, fine. I will go back down the fucking stairs and get another beer. Alright. But, yeah, Beans and Oomph can't... They can't do the raid without me, of course, you know? They're leeching, so I gotta come in and save the fucking day. Sorry, boys. Duty calls. Batman's gotta put his strap on or whatever it is. The belt.
I am withdrawing Rebel access to donation from the period onwards.
Yeah, gotcha. Oh my god, that's a oh. Rebel's accountant, thank you for the five, I appreciate it. I'm not sure who that was, but thank you. I don't know what she said either, because I don't speak Vietnamese, but I'm assuming it was, Rebel's banned from accounting. Should be a Guinness boot. It is St. Paddy's Day, yeah, but I don't have Guinness. I got a slab of fucking Great Northern from like ages ago. This weekend the office is closed. Ah, so it's not your account.
Some of that boy puss.
Man, this fang is busted, eh? The accuracy on this thing. There we go. Alright. Before we go through into Zyphus, let me do this boot. Or let me give this an attempt, because you know I'm not fucking finishing this. There's no way, but Rebel, thank you, and Grayson, and Rebel's accountant, and Struggle, and DTKs, and everyone, I appreciate you all, but this
getting
is
getting a fucking done,
suck.
Like a chat.
Don't worry about whatever that is. What do I owe you, the fourth Shui? I might do it later in the stream. $10 if you get it all in one go. There's no way I'm getting this in one go. It's not fucking happening. But I'll give it a shot, okay? Nah, man. Nah. I've had too much Pepsi Max this stream already. I've had 4 cans today. Alright. And 2 bottles of soda. There ain't no way I'm fucking fitting this inside me. Do you not hear how much I just fucking burped? There ain't no way it's happening. Fuck no. My bad. Fumble. Man, do you expect any of this? It happens every time we do a boot.
Whoa. Whoa.
XD, just an observation. What's the observation? Oh, getting fat? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Rebel's fucking definitely making me put on the pounds. Burp! Shut the fuck up, Beans! Burp. Right. How come I'm win? It's mining. I really gotta take a piss now. I'm gonna break the seal. Fuck. Oh, that's so much beer. There's no way. There's no way that you can like consistently do that much beer in that short amount of time and be happy with your life. So one more shooey? Yes, I will do it. Let me finish the raid and then I'll do the shooey, right? It'll be a shooey plus whatever's left in this can. So it'll be like a shooey and a half. Oh man. Raiders hosted 4 boots. Yeah, that cunt's gonna fucking die like next year. There's no way you do that much, drink that much, man. It's fucked. Free fat boy. Fat boy, you could be here right now, Tom Lewis, if you had 92 mining. Look, fucking Oomph's in here. I was even asking for Oomph earlier. Hope you're doing well, man. Can I get my $100 back? Yeah, struggle. I'll send it by fucking post, mate. Get the postie to fucking send it. Rebel and Grayson, both, thank you very much for the financial aid. I appreciate the liver cancer. Asking Oomph is crazy, you down bad? No, Oomph just does a good job in Tob. And if you did, I could be asking for Fatboy. I'd be like, where's Fatboy? Come Tob. Will's relatives will get to it before then. Yeah, true. We had the money. Absolutely. Gotta be careful using Oz Post, mate. Alright, let me go get another beer real quick. Oh, fuck. Sorry, I left my beer in the toilet. Alright, oh! Shut up, beans! Bop! Ninja shoots. Am I picking this shit up? Yeah, thank you, Oomph, you're a champion. Thanks. Normally I would, but I don't have my anglerfish ready yet. Catherby Bank. Can I go 395? Oh, I nearly hopped world. My bad. Alright, 2-6. Fucking wrong. Hurry up, cunt. Sorry, boys. I'm trying to hop. Hop world. Cathery Bank. Alright, let's do it. I'm about to explode. Dude, I fucking stood up to go get a beer and take a piss. And yeah, I could just feel, I felt like jelly. So getting used to Saitama's eyepiece. Yeah, it's literally the same as Verzik. It's just the visual cue is a little different. $100 is 50 bus times for Will's family. True. That means they get the whole family on there. Whole radiators. Sorry, boys. How can I ride the bus when I got a car full of radiators? Sorry. Bane's fucking sending question marks. Get out of it. Which order should I do my BL2 DLC? BL2? What's BL2? I don't know what that is. Get back my wife's cardigan. That's it. I know enough about no stolen generator. Just upgraded to Magic Bird. Oomph! You better fucking eat, dude. Upgraded Magic Bird house runs. Do I need to my new logs anymore? Nah, fletch him. Fletch him into unstrung bows, dude. That's what I do. Borderlands 2. Oh, okay. Why are you playing Borderlands 2? You better be mining in the background. Yeah, it's fucking classic, Sammy. You know it. How can I car full of radios. That world hop would have been so good. Yeah, if you could world hop inside time, I would have just fucking got booted, dude. Cringe. Big goth mummy. What, this bitch here? Does being a vampire automatically make you a goth? Oh, chat. All right, here we go. All right, here you go. Check it out. All right, question. Okay. When you're cooking food in the microwave, do you type in the actual time you need, or do you just spam the 30-second button until you get to the time you need? Because I'm a button spammer. I will just spam 30 seconds till it says like 9 minutes if I have to. 30 second intervals every time, eh? Spam button. Dude, why the fuck is she slow releasing cabbages so much? Fuck off. You type it. You need fucking help, cunt. Press the min and then add 30 seconds. That's insane, man. Who's gonna spam 30 to 20 times? Me, cunt. Are you kidding? You don't spam, Will? Gee, what? I got my new motherboard and prox. Let's go. Hell yeah, Goku. Let's fucking go, dude. Thank you for the $2, man. I hope you're doing well. It's been a while since I've seen you here, dude. You're a fucking champion. Tiptoe random time over and open when I think it's done. Fuck off, you do that. That's so crazy, man. Nah, I fucking spam the button, eh? It's 4 buttons in place of 6. Yeah, but you spam 30 just beep, 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 beep. If I need 2 minutes... Hit it 4 times, easy. Air fryers are great, but we're not talking about air fryers versus microwaves. We're talking how do you set the fucking microwave. 16 less buttons to press? Yeah, but how fast can you press the button? Like, do you not check to see how quickly you can fucking hit the plus 30 second button? What microwave you got? Oh, I don't fucking have a clue, cunt. Couldn't tell you. Some bullshit. Air fryers are big. Oh, no, air fryers are S tier, dude. My air fryer is so good, I haven't seen it in like fucking a month. My mum's got it. Stam? Ah, I got it, dude. I'm all over it like flies on shit. Give me some of that boy puss.
He finally got me new motherboard and PROCS. Let's go.
Let's fucking go. Thank you, Goku. Oh my god. Okay. Stream delay? Ah, you're good. Are you home yet, Fergo? Bop! Can't stand the microwave beeping sounds, so I can't ever have the actual time in it. Neighbor store? Damn. I don't know if I can share, if I'm honest with you, man. I can't pick it back up anyway. You'll have to ask, well, hope one of the other guys can. Beans is down? Oh, this is gonna be rough, eh? I got this. What happened to Beans? You can turn off your microwave sounds? Really? I didn't know that. 5 a.m. finish? Oh, ew. Fair enough. Got melee'd? Sit ma. Why'd you go for that effort? What effort? Hold down the 2 button on the microwave 5 seconds and turns it off. That's actually huge for like when you're up late at night and you don't want to wake people up microwaving. Thank you, Nate. I'm glad we're on the same page here. I'll test it tonight, hey. Nate got beans killed? Hell yeah. Fucking put it down. Nate's just laying down the law, that's all. I heard him too. He was actually like, fuck that beans cunt. Fuck her. Alright, good luck. I should let Nate in here, because he's got the scythe. Oh, I'm tanking now. Okay. Okay, sure. I'll play your game, Rogue. I got far, I got far. What I don't have, Nate, is health for the yellow ball. So we need to wrap this shit up. Okay, I need to stop healing her. Dead. I'm gonna plate. Oh! Huge. I'm gonna plate switch. We got this. Easy, dude. That's a fucking purple. Surely. Surely. Oh, never lucky. Never see a purple on this stream from Theater of Blood. This is getting very silly. Seriously. This is getting ridiculous. It's not about a purple in my name. It's about a purple on the screen. We're not even getting purples, like, for the team. I'm at 62 KC. We've got to be 40 KC without a purple in sight. Seven deaths might run a purple chance. Absolutely not. I've seen more I've seen more purples at seven deaths than I have fucking at fucking done. Zero deaths. Like it does not matter. There should have been a purple within the last 40 raids. It's insane, man. Because Tob is the worst raid. Will, prove it. Come for a run. See what happens. It's very silly. Very, very silly. Wish me luck getting this Pharah Scepter. I got an 80. I got 84 construction, and there's so many random things I need to max PRH. Oh, hell yeah, go for it, Jamaica James. Yeah, Pharah Scepter took me a while, so best of luck. I'm in the shower, burping the worm. Hell yeah. Are we going again? Look at this fucking unit, cunt. No way you're fucking walking around like that. Get out of here, struggle. You're a fucking troll, cunt. Fuck right off. Is that you done, Oomph? Are you not in? Smoker can do one or two more, still going. I'll do more if Beans is down. You gotta go to TFRS, no worries. Yeah, if Beans is keen for another one or two, have a Smoker, chill out. I gotta do this shoey, and then we'll send it. How much does the death affect the purple chance? I'll show you the numbers, okay? Because it varies from team to team. Let's go Tob chest, okay? Check it out. All right. All right. Well, shut up, Beans. So... drop rate project. Here we go. So, don't worry, that's not it. Rewards calculator. Here we go. So, basically, if you have a team size of 4 and you are splitting drops, no. So we'll just go, doesn't matter. Okay. Okay, splitting drops, no, not splitting drops. I don't know. Does it matter? Rune skip, 0. Total deaths. Let's say if you have 0 deaths, okay? You have a 10.99% chance of a purple. Just a C one. Doesn't matter which one. 10.99% chance in a team of 4. Same, it doesn't matter if it's a team of 5 or a team of 3. The chance is the same even if it's 1. Okay, because in Theater of Blood, Theater of Blood works backwards from Cox and TOA. Cox and TOA, you gain points as you do the raid. With Tob, you start with the most amount of points and then you lose percentage chance as you die. As people die, right? Each room, MVP points. So if you MVP in the room, you personally get like bonus points in your name, depending on the bosses. So Soat and Nyla are worth 1 point. Every other room's worth 2 if you MVP in those rooms. So let's say you have a 4-man and you have 1 death. You lose 0.5% of a chance, basically. 0.51% of a chance. If you have 7 deaths, you still have a 7.41% chance of unique drop, which is massive. That's really good. Compared to Cox or TOA, with the amount of effort you have to put in, that's still really decent odds. If you have 10 deaths, which is ridiculous in a 4-man, you have 5.8% chance. That's still better than like a fucking... That's better than a solid Cox still. So if you have a 5-man, I think it is... You lose more in smaller teams, right? That's so hard compared to the other raids. Top on paper is the like the biggest purple printer, but on tarmac, Cox is where you want to go, really. In a 5-man, if someone dies, you only lose 0.42% of a purple. Gonna heat up some coffee, no worries. So it's very temperamental. Like you have 7 deaths in a 5-man, you've still got 8% chance of the purple. And I haven't seen one in 40 kills. No one on the team in 40 kills has had one. We're easily anywhere between 7% and 11% purple chance. That's how fucking dry I am. It is redonkadonk, man. It's fucking insane. If you had 100 deaths, you're not in the raid. You'd wipe. On the side, toggle, smelt the seat, Matt Couch. I've tried smelling the seat, dude. What's up, big up? How are you, man? Just got my lumbage diary done, all because of you. Fuck the drama stuff. Good man. That's what I want to see. All right, look at this. Look at the size of this fucking boot. There's no way I'm getting this done in one go. But Rebel, if you're still here, this is the remainder of the shoey. I don't want to see any debt from Korn. I need something new to drink out of, eh? This is just fucking ridiculous. It's at the point where it fucking hurts to drink that. Every swallow, fucking just, holy shit. That is painful. Whoop. That fucking hurts. I've got 5 sad amulets left. Alright. Fat boy, you coming top, dude? Hell yeah. What about the dry train? Well, the dry train fucking sucks, dude. Shut up. Banger. Bitch, you thirsty, please grab Sprite. My crib's lurking, don't die tonight. I just wanna dance with you. Oh, did you know what I was listening to the other day? Today, at the past few days? The Eminem Relapse album. How fucking good is that, eh? Such a fucking good album, man. Can't believe how much fucking hate it got. It's such a fucking good album. That and Dr. Dre's 2001 album, some of the best fucking beats ever, man. That's just fucking amazing. I'll be like 5 if you want to wait. Yeah, just getting dressed. Send it. Why not, Will? Come along. It'll be, yeah. We'll wait. Nate's smoking anyway. Relax, 100% A. How do I motivate myself to do the worst raid in the game with my iron? Dreaming of the shadow isn't enough. Do it in teams. Mass worlds. Just go on a mass team and just fucking leech. Remember, if you don't have absolute best of slot gear, you're leeching. You see the Inferno run 1 prey point? I did see that, yeah. Yes, I've watched that. It's very nutty. Reaction to it? I don't really find that sort of stuff interesting. Like, the one-tick prey flicking, running back and forth for 10 minutes straight. It's just like, I'm not all over it. It's just like, yeah, of course. That's why the Colosseum is going to be very interesting. Because if the Colosseum has chip damage, all the people that are, like, ridiculously good at the Inferno are going to shit the bed. Because you can't just pray flick your way to victory. So I don't know what's going to happen. If you can pray flick your way to victory for the Colosseum, it's going to be easy as shit. Right? You could absolutely just smash the Colosseum. If you can't, and it's got, a chip damage, then it's just going to be a situation of, do you have enough brews to last the fucking, the challenge? That's really what it's going to come down to with the Colosseum, I reckon. Unless there's a mix of chip damage and non-chip damage from specific units, that'll be better. Because then it becomes more about like management of your time and management of of what you kill first. I mean, massive DPS checks with a few instant kill sneak mechanics. I don't know. I don't think there'll be instant kill sneak mechanics. That'd be really fucking annoying. I think instant kill mechanics are fucking stupid. Chip damage or flicking prayers, that's the extent of your imagination. That's the extent of what this game currently offers us. What else would you have, Scott? What on the street is that the Coliseum is 12 waves? I believe 12 waves, yes. 12 or 15? I thought it was 15. 5, 5, 5, 5, and 5. I think. And like the difficulty jumps every level, but like every 5 it gets even harder. I'm pretty sure it's how it works. What makes melee Verzik? So what makes Verzik melee? Standing within melee range when she goes to attack. Boot, 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 boot. I hope the Colosseum isn't long like the Inferno. I hope it's fast. You're back? I think Will's going to be here in a minute, Nate. And... oh no, yeah, Fergo was trolling. Yeah, Will's gonna be here in a minute to jump in with us. We have to now some more top cheese, lots of dry raids. And watch Will pull a fucking purple, the dog. Inferno isn't just flick, there's objectives like the towers, right? I mean, we aren't just strapping it to flicking. No, but I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about purely how you control yourself when damage, through damage, right? The towers, you hide behind the towers, sure. But you're not completing the wave unless you're stepping out from the towers to handle the wave, right? And there are only two forms of damage in this game. There are two forms of, like, challenge when it comes to PvM in this game, which is prey flicking or chip damage. You pray to avoid all damage, or you get hit through prayer. Those are the two options you've got, right? So the pillars in the Inferno aren't part of the question. It's... what's the Colosseum going to do? Is it going to be prey flicking? Because if it's prey flicking, the best of the best Inferno runners, they don't need pillars in the Inferno to do that shit. They can prey, they can, like, you've seen Weeks do a no pillar Inferno, right? Less the pillars die, then does the entire Inferno, doesn't need the pillars. He just prey flicks his way through. But you can't do that in TOA, because TOA has chip damage where you just get absolutely fucking raped. Like... Baba just fucking shoves a Tonka truck up a little kid's butthole. Like, it's just not... there's no... they're two completely different ends of the spectrum when it comes to managing how you tackle the content. So, if there's a mixture of both, that'd be nice, because I don't like chip damage, but I don't mind it if you can redemption it. And I think if there is some chip damage and some not chip damage, then you have to identify... what's going to chip damage you, and you kind of want to get rid of that first because your health is more important than your prayer. So it's kind of just about management. I don't know. Good thing I'm a third string top rookie. What does that mean, Rebel? What if you like the old tower they released in Desert before RS3 progressively gets harder and harder? Yeah, it'd be like that, yeah. The Colosseum will be like the Inferno in Fight Caves where it gets harder every wave. I don't have multi-stippers. I don't have a multi-stipper stack either. There's a common misconception that I'm tied to some sort of a mole slipper conspiracy theory, but that is not true. Does Wave Green play OSRS? Nah. PC just booting up? No worries. Are you good to just melee roll, Will? Tim, we put Arclight at Duke. Arclight. You do whatever. Yeah, we'll get you on the melee roll. I'll freeze North and Beans will do the Eagle. Oh, hey, Corn. I get it, because it's a midget. I like it. I'd rather wear mole slippers than prims. Fashion over function. Not that prims do much anyways. Thank you for sharing that, Dominus Deanstar. Appreciate that, mate. I really should send it to Bandos later, hey? Try to get a Bandos chest plate or legs. Get some tassets and just stare at Fergo the entire time. Don't forget to check your charges. Yeah, my charges are good. What do we got? We got 2100. We got a 1800. We got a 5300, and we got a 12391. Damn, we got to go to and we got 68,000 in the ring. We need to go to Zora soon, boys. Benchwarma as a third stream. So meaning you're a spectator in top. Is that what you're trying to say? What is that emote? Just creature. That's awesome. And Gustavo. Love it. Dinner's calling. See you later, Squeaky Sam. Thanks for coming by, mate. I appreciate you. Boys, the car's done. Finished it. Car has been completed. Well, the painting's done anyway. For the most part. It's back together. I started it up today. She purred. It was good. And I'm hoping tomorrow or Tuesday, anytime this week I was told, but tomorrow or Tuesday, I'm going to go get the back seats put back in. I'll be recording the video tomorrow, and then I should start uploading some content on it soon. Any perps? Fuck no, dude. 62 KCs, zero purple. Never purple, never lucky. I'll have some pictures uploaded to the YouTube channel in the near future, and we'll have videos coming out soon. Got about 4 episodes recorded. Who the fuck's this mere elfie cunt? What's with the hearts? That gay shit out of my chat. Can't you see the card, dude? I'm keen to fucking get out of here, alright. Wait, is it? Oh, is that? Oh, right, it's, yeah, Cora, gotcha. I see. It used to be Mia Coralifa. We weren't using your own account. Because Anubis' stuff is on Cora's account. My body is ready. Okay, let's go. Early game, Iron Man, the mid game is insane compared to GD player. It's honestly not too bad though. Like, I kind of enjoy it, unironically. It's kind of, you know, psychopathic, but it's true. Who the fuck? Oh, fucking Corns here, dripping gunt. Yeah, Struggle was talking shit about you, mate. The dwarf random event pulled up and he said hi, Corn, so you go get him. Spaz Devil, what's up, dude? Alright, boys, the purple run, it's gonna be in Will's name, and then I'm gonna ban him because, of course, Will's gonna get the purple. Of course! Just calling it now. He's already gone into bloat, This guy's insane. That's your right guy doing $300. Good man. Let's fucking go. Good fucking shit. Oh no, I tried to cast on Will! Oh no, he ran in the way of my spiders! You fucking dog!
Getting it fucking done. Like a
Did you see that? It says you can't attack players when you're not the witness. Will's fucking trolling. Oh no. Lock him up, boys. Put him in jail. What's up, Outlands? Thank you for the 19 months, dude. I appreciate that, man. So he goes to the south side of Maiden. Oh man, that's a lot of zeros. Hot out there, you looked a little sweaty. Shut the fuck up. Fuck you, dude. I don't sweat. I'm not sweaty. I don't sweat. Fuck off. Minerals, Marie, they're minerals. They're not rocks. They're minerals, Marie. I'm not sweaty. It's the lighting. It is pretty hot though, yeah, it's hot as fuck today. Bought a big industrial fan though for my shed, so I'm working on the car, getting fucking breezed.
Like a chat.
Yate and Hicks, so thanks for the 5 months. My man, thank you. What a show, Graham. Runecrafted the evening smithing for Lummy Diary. You should do runecrafting first because, fuck you. Smithing's easy. And thieving, well, I'm dead. Not dead. Oh, YouTube's hit me with the fucking long dick of copyright. Hold on a second. Play that. Bop! Shut the fuck up, Beans. All right. Excuse me. Yeah, do ring crafting first, dude. Don't swear. Sound like a bit of a Prince Andrew. What does that mean? Does he swear? Maybe you need another cold shoey to cool you down. Fuck off. Alright, I don't sweat, okay? You sound like Logan from Succession. Is Logan the cool one? Or is Logan the fucking... the reject son that's like... that ends up killing that kid in the car crash? The cool one's the guy with like mummy issues. He always like fights his sister and shit. That guy's a badass. I haven't been smoking the devil's lettuce. I've smashed about 4 beers in like under a 10-15 minute period, so they're kind of pinging. Can I have 2 rebel donos? It was 3 rebel donos because he hit the fucking PayPal as well, and Grayson was like, oh, that sounds fun! It'll be really good, a Grayson moment! So Grayson hit me with it too, so. Yeah. Hate my life. Oh, fuck me. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. It's a fucking disaster. Ah! Alright, we're good. Got him. We're good. Now the fucking tick heat is in, dude. The tick heat wombo combo perfecto. I'm hitting zeros. Run the fuck away. Fuck. Fucking hell, that was a squeaky one, eh? Here's the daddy is fuck off. Oh, right, here's the old cunt. Right, gotcha. Prince Andrew's a pedophile? I'm not a pedophile. Kill yourself. How much for a shoey? $100. But for you, I'll do it for $99.99. Nate, I'm going to blame the chat on that one. And I'll see you in Lumbridge. Good luck, Beans. It's all you. Alright. Oh, this raid's fucking over. Wilcons have run one raid and it's fucking GG. Bench, clutch or kick? Yeah, clutch or kick, that's it. Clutch or kick, clutch or kick. Fuck, I haven't heard that in ages, dude. That saying, clutch or kick, that's huge. That's big for beans. 7%, what does that mean? Rip purples? Ah, should be fine. Where did the burp shut up beans joke come from originally? Did you randomly say it one day? Shut up, I don't say shut up beans, I say shout out beans. Beans really, like, she has a kink, which is people burping in her ear. So in Discord, like, we'll rip a burp, me and the boys, and she, like, loves it. So, she's hearing this while doing blow. So, we kind of give her a shout out now when we burp. And, it's just a thing now. And just giving her a shout out. She's very ungrateful about it, though. She kind of, like, just tells us to kill ourselves and tells us to fuck you and deafens and there's a slur I'd use right now. There you go. Yeah, so she'd drop some sort of homophobic slur right now about me. But we still shout her out. Yeah, she loves burps. Every time you burp, you have to dedicate the burps to her. Absolutely, yeah. Very ungrateful. Corn nose. Always shout out to Beans. She's anti-parasocial. Yeah, absolutely. Beans! Oh my god, she's alive. Oh, she's fucking dead. Oh! Idiot! How did you die in bloat? That's alright, Will took the blame, it's all good. No, Beans, don't log off, I was only joking. Beans, come back. Wait, no, she didn't log off. Okay, good. I thought she fucking logged off. Fucking hell. I thought she fucking abandoned ship, boys, it's all good. Saved by the Beans. Let's do it again. These two here, you go there, and there. Beautiful. I probably take less. I need to make fucking divine super combats already, to be honest. Get my shit together. Alright, boys. Ready when you are, and Will, if you want to make Nate the... Oh, Nate's fucking switching up the head. He's gone evil chicken mode. If you want to put Nate as the leader on the way through, that'd be great. This man never shooey. Please don't. Don't ever tell chatters to spend $100. Please don't. Oh, you lost another hat. Oh, wait, you lose it? Do you not get... Look, it's only like 4% my fault. Was that my fault we wiped, guys? Every death anyway. Damn, I didn't know that. Sorry about the banana hat. I feel bad. Jeezy figure, hopefully you can finish normal top one day. What? Who the fuck's on poo socks? Alright, boys, let's do it. That's the tutorial videos you put out anytime, man. You'll be doing Gretas and Gauntlet. That's fucking huge, dude. I appreciate that, man. That's fucking awesome. You should be proud of yourself. I'm happy to be encouraging people to do content. Because it really is that easy. Oh, Beans is fucking potting up. Doesn't give a damn. Right, let's do it. Can you have more than one banana hat at a time? That's our first top wipe in fucking ages, right? We haven't wiped top properly in a while. Damn. I love how he goes from top hat to fucking evil chicken, though. Just randomly got the giant champions roll. That's huge, dude. Did my first cock strip the other night with the group. Nice. Died twice to Ohm, but I think I'm officially ready to cook. Good man. Go see the boy Diango. Okay. I didn't know that's where you get him from. Huge. You wipe because of the leech iron without a scythe? Nah, I reckon the leech main account without a scythe. How could you be a main and not have a scythe? You have access to the GE and you don't have a scythe? Okay. Cringe. Should be able to get all three here. No! Oh. Damn. Damn, Nate missed two? Fuck, that's not good. Fuck. I thought I had all three then. Should skip two. It's alright. Oh, Lance, thanks for coming by, man. I appreciate you, dude. Just popping in, showing the support. Nah, I appreciate it, man. Keep repping, and I'll tune in for the Valley stream in a couple of days. Fuck yeah, dude. Wednesday, after Rune News, we'll be live for Valamore. 100%. I'm looking forward to it, man. I'll see you there. Nah. Oh, no, I've missed three again, haven't I? Yep, fuck. I shouldn't have fucking froze that blood. Oh, Nate missed fours as well! No way! Oh, man. Oh, no. Alright, Beans, we need you around top. Beans, come around top, go. Beanie Winnie, you got all the health. William. RN down, I repeat, RN down. Oh, the 50. Was that from your whip? No fucking way you hit 50 with a whip. How do you do that? Fuck, that was rough, eh? One more day until I'm going to be transformed into an ordinary human being. Thank God, because the amount of shit you spill in this chat is ginormous. Do you have 100% freeze? I have 100% freeze. I just didn't click it in time. I was just late. Oh, I think I have like... No, I should have 100% freeze, yes. Because I've got augury. Yeah, it wasn't that I was splashing. It's that I just wasn't fucking hitting it, like, quick enough. The first time I was slow... No, I think both times I went to, like, freeze a blood spawn or something, and that ended up being at, like, really bad timing. I think that's what it was both times. Mario costume he puts on is funny as fuck. Who's that? Are you talking about my the fucking the way green outfit? Did you just call that the Mario costume? There's no fucking way. Rune News videos hilarious. Keep up the good work. Thank you, Gabriel. I put a lot of not a lot of work, let's be honest, but I have a lot of pride in my Rune News. I'm genuinely proud of that shit, so thank you. I'm glad you enjoy it. Car fixed? Yeah, mate, of course. Oh, I got no run. Oh, that could have been very deadly. She's trying to Mario outfit. It's not a Mario outfit. Get fucked. I get it, that big hat. That's fucking funny as. Feeling well deserved, you should be proud of Renews. Thank you. I am, absolutely, yeah. I really enjoy making it. I want to try not miss a week this year. I know there's going to be a couple of weeks this year where I will miss some Renews, on Wednesday at least. But I want to try, and like last year was really active for Renews. I think I did, I can actually tell you, I can give you the numbers now real quick. There's 52 weeks in a year, right? Last year I did, I don't have it anymore. I think I did about 30 episodes of Renews last week. So I only missed 22 weeks of Renews. I think I missed about 20 weeks, which is actually a lot, but did I do much? Why did I miss so much? I don't think anything important happened. There was that period when... There was like a six... I had the subathon. So that was... two or three episodes. Oh, we did an episode of Renews during it, didn't we? No. That's about two or three episodes we missed there. And then just anytime Jarrix didn't have an update, I just didn't do a Renews. There's the period when Phoenix was here, so that was like maybe the 4 or 5 weeks I didn't do Renews. I should don't burn out and crash. I won't burn out and crash, dude. I've got an addiction. Who's my green meant to be again? Some idiot I knew personally. Loser. Boring Mike, what's up? You have been here a while. What's happening, man? It's been a while since I've seen you, dude. I hope you're doing well. Log on, I'm starting a new job. It's huge. What's the new job? That's good, man. That's awesome. Staying employed is a big part of life for some people. Most people, actually. If you don't have income, then you got no come. Not me? Yeah, okay, Kieran. Your income is fucking bin juice and raccoons, cunt. IT support, complete career change, so is a good step forward. IT support. Where do you live? Are you American? Oh, Will, you're maging, right, okay, sure. I don't need income, but I will eventually, I suppose. No, you absolutely will. Believe it or not, income kind of is damn near a necessity these days, I guess. Unless you like, you have like, you know, I guess you got a life sentence in prison. Probably get away with it. Kieran's income came from dumpster diving? Yes, that's it. You live in England. You live in England. Fuck, I thought the IT support industry in England would be fucking stacked, cunt. That's fucking huge. GZ, man. They've got a big big Pakistan culture over there, so that's usually you're able to secure a job. Mad shit, dude. It deals with Kazo's plans, not a secret, but not super well known. Okay, fair enough. Good place that is very supportive, no office experience, so took a chance on me, but I'm doing an IT degree. That's good. A workplace that's like interested in you and kind of like invests in your interests is like 80% of a good workplace, dude. End of the day, it's better to be fucking happy at work. $150 likes and we get a purple this raid, surely. The first treasure room we'll see is a fucking purple, guaranteed. What the fuck? A 40 fucking five? Are you I'm trying to put my fucking dick on, mate? I gotta take a piss so fucking bad, man. I've broken the seal hardcore. Oh fuck! Holy shit! Fuck me dead! It's a fucking disaster! Burp, shut the fuck up, beans. 3, 2, 1, go. Bam, 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 bam. Out the fucking maze. They've added me to the team escape room and they have a breakfast bar and shit. Just unheard of in England. Hell yeah, that's being part of the team, baby. Let's go. Damn, I'm getting fucking fisted over here. Can you get off my cock? Oh shit. No. Fuck off! Fuck me! Oh my god, I'm actually getting fucking... I'm getting my fucking cheek split here. Fuck! Landed the prayer in time. Fuck! Oh! Oh, look at me, I'm a fucking god. Yes! He chooses me. Alright, good luck. I've only got one brew left. I mean, so, dude, I've got through 3 brews in this cunt. This is madness. This is an outrage. As a matter of fact, this is outrageous. I gotta take a piss so fucking bad as well. What do I get for lunch? You should get yourself a bee's sugar. Go for it. Treat yourself. Man, I even got melee'd. Like, I usually took like over 100 damage of melee right there. I've got a piss. Holy shit. Okay. Alright, daddy's home. Let's do it. Alright, drop that. I might need that dose. I might not have enough points because I died in bloat, didn't I? I'm a dickhead, don't worry. Alright. What do we got? 21 points. 21. It's not bad actually. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. 4. 2 sharks? Nah, we'll go sea turtle. Fuck the extra 20 HP, dude. Sea turtles all the way. Give a shit about that. Alright, I can grab the stuff. Let's do it. It was thirsty anyway, so I did a pot shit. Fuck off. That full shoe really got him. Dude, all of the shoes got me. What's 9 plus 10? Right now, man. Tanker Des and Barrows just waiting to be fired at Saren, fair enough. Good luck. Need a new shooting star. get this fucking shooting star. How can you quick tell you to Tob? The prerequisite quest now, you need to do Sins of the Father to get the Drakan's Medallion. Holy shit, I thought I was fucking dead then. Drakan's Medallion will give you the teleport. Taste of Hope. My fifth ingot in a row now. Like back to back to back to back to back, or like as in that's your fifth unique drop in a row. Sorry, Salami, I was focusing on this and trying to find a shooting star. I didn't see the chat. My apologies. Fifth unique drop in a row, goddamn. That's better than five in a row. But it's alright, it is what it is, ain't what it ain't. Taste of Ligma. You can Ectophile and 10 kilometer, oh sorry, 10k to the boat. It's pretty fast. Yes, you can do that too. Smell the purple in your name, Condor. Dude, I haven't seen a purple, not got one in my name. I mean seen. Not a single person on the team has had a purple while I've rated in 40kc. Okay. If you think there's a purple in my name here, you're on fucking drugs. It's easily gonna be the first purple we see back is gonna be fucking Will. It's in his fucking blood. Don't worry, you'll get the succulent justice here soon. I'd rather Justy than fucking Rapier, so I appreciate you trying to be like, ooh, Justy bad drop, but Justy's actually good. Scuff gets stuff? No. Scuff does not get stuff. That's something people just try to make up when they're fucking garbage at the game. Scuff doesn't mean shit. Evidence? We've had scuff raids. Nothing. Is that mine? Cheers. Dude, I fucking clicked away, man. What the fuck was that? How did I get zapped? Chat, what happened there? How come I got fucking zapped? We're all... What? It was a blue ball, but it's like it instantly fucking came out and just fucked me. Am I lagging? Dude, there's no way I survived this. What the fuck is going on? You zigged when you should have zagged. No, that doesn't make any fucking sense. Will the agility thieving slayer changes be pulled? No, they're happening. They're not pulled. See, Beans got hit too. No, wait, Will got hit. Why did that happen? Now he's down. Now we've got an RN down. How does that work? What's up, Marianne? Two shadowers are constantly going to the two corners of the boss, and I was told the orb won't bounce if people are on the corners. Now, people can, it can definitely bounce if people are on the corners. Started on the Shadow Bros and didn't go through Verzuk. I didn't go through Verzuk. So the guy's shadowing, because they were both shadowing on one side, right? And then we'll come over here and got hit anyway. Oh god. Right, okay. That's not good. Dude, I fucking clicked. How much more fucking obvious do you want it to be? There's no way. Benj, you better be wearing your fucking big girl pants. There's no way I get anywhere here. What fucking phase is this? This is a fucking joke. I've got no health. Delay because I'm pregnant. Fair enough. GZ on the what are they called again? I don't know what we call them now. Yeah, it's a melee. Oh no, it's not huge. Fergo knows what they're called. Not hemorrhoids, no. Marianne, you need to behave. I've got two hard food, that's it. If I get yellow ball, I'm throwing it to one of you guys. Two brew sips? Yeah, we're fucked. Ben, you got any brews for Nate, by any chance? I'm out of food. Sorry, boys, I died trying to reconnect the stream. My modem died completely. Yeah, I died trying to reconnect the stream, but I was on 13 health anyway, or 19. There was no way I was surviving that. To find me for his new modem? Nah, it's not the modem, dude. It's where I live. That's really unfortunate, that death there, man. What the fuck happened? Like, no one had anything, eh? I have one less brew than I would typically take. My modem's actually offline at the moment. That's why my ping is so high now. I'm on my gaming internet. My modem's actually fucking flashing lights at me and everything. Is this top hard mode? No. Oh, there is an outage alert. Oh, okay. Interesting. Maintenance firmware update to some business modems has caused the modems to lose internet connectivity. A rollback was performed, but has not been successful in resolving the issue for all customers. Okay, but this isn't a business modem. It's not even a Telstra modem. Okay. Would you ever go on Top Tuesday Prison? Yeah, I've been on there already, mate. Had the number one episode. Can we not mention the same side? I don't think so. I think it's because we were both mad. Maybe not, yeah. Well, can you not mage and still step in melee range of it? I don't know. That's okay. I appreciate you guys raiding. I'm not going to do another raid. My modem is still down. It normally is back by now. So there's an outage on the website, but I don't know if it's coming back on or not. Maybe cooking those rock shards. I might be cooking all this fucking raw food, boys, after all. Look at that. I want to go fishing, actually. What I want to do is keep fishing anglers. No, I've been fishing carambrans, actually. I want to get some more carambran fishing done. Should I go cooking first? Maybe I should do some cooking. Yeah, I don't think this modem's coming back on, though. We'll give it a bit. Before we try any further content. Thank you for raiding, though, today, guys. That's going to be me down for top. Especially if I don't have internet at the moment. Two other. Why is it so bad? Kangaroos eating the fiber lines? No, it's bad because I live in the bush. I don't live in suburban Australia. I live in rural Australia. And like any country, anywhere in the world, if you're rural, you have a slightly less technological advantage to the rest of the country, which sucks ass. But I've not seen the modem out this long for like this for a while, though. This is not what I normally get as a DC, which is unfortunate. I didn't swap my spell book. Shit, I don't know, man. I do not know. I'm not doing a farm run, that's for sure. Fuck that noise. I'm fucking keen for the Varlamore stream, boys. We got two more streams, then it's Varlamore stream. So I think tomorrow's Monday, what we'll do is we'll do more, probably more Tob, because we're fucking due a purple. Hopefully Rebel doesn't try to take advantage of me too with my alcohol, so I can be a little bit more focused in the kills. And we'll probably try to just do a bit of cocks and just prepare ourselves. On Tuesday, we'll actually load up the group Iron Man and get everything ready for Varlamore. Prepare ourselves, and then Wednesday, I'll do Rune News, then we'll go live with Varlamore and we will check out everything it has to offer. Do you do any womanizing these days? No interest. No, I don't do any womanizing these days. I don't do any womanizing, really, full stop, because bitches ain't shit. Alright? So, I ain't got time for womanizing. I know you don't either, Kieran, but yeah. No, I don't have time for that shit. I'm too busy playing RuneScape, too busy motherfucking gaming for you guys. I'm fucking keen to get my car done though. Get the back seats done. It's gonna be really good. I'm not doing a factory reset on my modem. Get fucked. That's their solution to this outage. There's no fucking way. Our tech teams are urgently working on a solution and we're performing a reset of some customer modems to resolve the issue. A factory reset will restore the device back to default settings, so any third party or customized settings such as remote access, printer access, or VPN will need to be set up again. I just want milk that tastes like real milk. Let's be honest. Why the fuck are you cooking Karen Brands and not anything else? Because I've got 2,000 Karen Brands to cook. Because, hear me out, Nate. Alright, listen, okay? If I cook the Karen Brams, okay, my cooking level's higher, and then I have a bigger chance at cooking sharks rather than burning them, okay? So if I do the Karen Brams first, alright, which is obviously not the food I should be cooking, then I will burn less sharks, less anglers, and less turtles, right? Is that not the play? Or should I just be cooking sharks? Like, 88's got to be better than 87 cooking, right? What OSRS sharks. When do you burn shark? When do you stop burning sharks? How are you cooking menu looks like that? It's standard, isn't it? Alright, we've got Hostidius. Do we have plus 10%? I've only got Hostidius. You need elite for 10%, don't you? We're at 5% with cooking gauntlets. Okay, so I'm currently 98.44% chance to burn shark, to cook sharks. But I could be 99.22% chance to cook sharks. Right? So, it's probably worth doing the 80k in Karen Brams. Surely. You do, but I'm gonna giggle it a little harder every time you die with nothing but Brams' food. I'll tell you what, tomorrow, by the time stream starts tomorrow, I will have 90 cooking and a bunch of shit. Nah, that's too much. Maybe. I'll have a bunch of cooking levels done, okay? I'll get it done. I won't go fishing. I'll do my sharks. Karen Brown's a good food. I could just two-tick him, but I'm too lazy for that. I'm going to go, guys. If my internet's not coming back, then I'm just going to fuck off, because otherwise we're just cooking. And I kind of want to go cook something and eat, because I'm hungry. And I know I'm going to have a mad headache in about 2 hours' time when this alcohol wears off. Oh, I might even go to bed. I'm tired as fuck. Just died for the third time doing contact. Giant scarab boss. I'm so ready to... How the fuck are you dying to him? You should be good. Just damage him. I don't know. I've never died to him. I guess I've been over level for that quest, though, so I'm sorry I can't help you, Lake. I barely remember that quest, but maybe get your stats up a little bit more. Go to the Ammonite Crabs for a bit. Get some fossils and shit. I'm not sure. But thank you very much, everyone, for coming by to the stream. Thank you, Rebel and Grayson, for abusing my liver. And, yeah, you guys are fucking awesome. I appreciate it greatly. And I'll see you all tomorrow. We should have a rules tier list tomorrow as well. And then more rating and pulling no purples because mum gay. Have a good night, everyone. Thank you. Suck a dick.